Hello, my dear students. Good morning, everybody, and welcome back. Today, we will learn about colors. Do you know? Common colors are divided into two groups. Okay? See, two groups. Primary colors and secondary colors. Okay? Now let us know about primary colors. See, primary colors, red, blue and yellow. So primary colors are red, blue and yellow. Okay, now secondary colors are red, orange, yellow, green, blue, violet. Okay, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, violet. So these are secondary colors. So students, now we will make a color chart. So see the color chart. See students, this is the color chart. Primary color, red, blue, yellow. Secondary color, red, blue, yellow, orange, violet and green. These are the secondary colors. So this is color chart. Now you will take out your drawing copy and make a color chart like this. Okay students, and write the answers of the following questions. Question number 1. What is your favorite color? What is your favorite color? And question number 2. What is the color of cherry? What is the color of cherry? Okay, students. So, thank you very much. Have a nice day.